spacecraft of the future will have safer and more reliable navigation, rendezvous, and docking capability, thanks to innovative new technology developed in collaboration by NASA, Lockheed Martin, and Ball Aerospace. A new system will be proven by the sensor test for Orion Relative Navigation Risk Mitigation, also known as STORRM. This test will be carried out on orbit during the STS-134 mission, the final flight of Space Shuttle Endeavour. The STORRM flight test will demonstrate the first U.S.-developed highly reliable navigation sensor called the Vision Navigation Sensor, or VNS, designed expressly for America's next-generation spacecraft, such as the Orion Crew Exploration Vehicle. STORRM's sensor and state-of-the-art docking camera will greatly improve the relative navigation technology needed for vehicles to safely rendezvous and dock in space. On flight day 13 of STS-134, STORRM capabilities will be put to the test during an unprecedented on-orbit maneuver piloted by Commander Mark Kelly.
Once we undock and separate from space station, we'll do a re-rendezvous on a different kind of profile that's optimized to gather more STORRM data and be somewhat more similar to what Orion would do during a space station approach.
The STORRM test flight represents an iconic moment in history as it ties together three generations of NASA's human spaceflight programs. This is the first and only time the Space Shuttle, International Space Station, and Orion will be able to collaborate on orbit.
The three programs together allowed us a great opportunity to test the sensor in that relevant space environment, which you're not going to be able to reproduce on the ground.
The STORRM hardware components consist of a high-definition docking camera, advanced laser-based vision navigation sensor, an avionics assembly to provide power and record data, a space-certified laptop computer, and reflective docking targets that were installed on the International Space Station during STS-131. Acting as the eyes of the spacecraft, the STORRM system will demonstrate the capability to automatically seek out a docking target and define a safe path for the vehicle to rendezvous and dock. The retroreflectors on the space station docking target reflect the light from the Vision Navigation Sensor laser beam to provide accurate range and relative position measurements. Orion's next-generation sensor technology provides continuous measurements from more than 3 miles to within 5 feet, three times the range capability of the current relative navigation sensor. This sensor technology can also be used to help those of us here on Earth. Climate and environmental observations, robotic maneuvering, topographical surveillance, and hazard avoidance systems are just a few examples of the terrestrial applications. The Orion spacecraft's innovative sensor technology will significantly improve astronaut crew safety for future human spaceflight